Hey everybody, it's Jynarf fan. Welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. Let's grab that heart piece. There we go. Got 13. Let's get out of here. It's not like we can't get back here. No, I've never gone back to a dungeon after I defeated it. I wonder if that little portal's always there, or is it gone? Oh, sure. Let's save. I just saved 2 seconds earlier, but you'll never know that. There we go. Oh, cool. We get to leave. That's how we leave. Where's it gonna shoot us, I wonder? Down, obviously, but we're gonna land back where it shot us off initially? Probably, my guess. Yep. To water. Okay. Warp back to here. To the mirror chamber. I'm sure we'll learn lots of interesting things because we collected all the mirror shards. Here we go. We're back. Human form, I think. In fact, the game probably make us turn to a human anyway. Sweet, we built it. Oh my, wow. Okay. That's actually pretty neat. Weird how this is where the portal is to the Twilight Realm, and how that stone exactly, but whatever. It's a cool looking effect. Oh. The sages. Yep, she's the Twilight Princess. Dun dun dun! Took that long for the truth to be revealed, even though a lot of people thought it was Zelda. But in fact, it's Midna. I knew from the beginning because I beat the game. Haha, obviously. Are we gonna get some story or something? There we go, Midna's true form. At least a shadowy figure of it. And Zant. Yep, we never truly see what she looks like, really. Because now she's an imp. Looks weird without her little crown on. Well, there it is. She looks freaking evil. And creepy compared to what we've seen her as.
You Tempest Jetmag.
Clearly it's us.
Mets with gold. You'll say this, Mets.
But now she probably does care because she spends so much time, though. Good idea. Let's kill Xanth. In we go. See ya, creepy sages. A little stairway up here again? Kinda like in the Temple of Time? Yep. Let's enter the Twilight Realm. That's still a cool looking effect. Pieces apart, put us back together. Here we are. World of Twilight. Not so bad. It's gonna be annoying. Okay. She'll talk first. So she doesn't want all them to see her. So we have to go in there, and in there, grab some things, and then we can go into there. Let's look at this real quick. Little areas, wonder place. These guys won't attack us. They're actually friendly, even though they look like that. They're not evil. Yeah, Xanth has turned all the nice people that lived here into these weird-looking creatures. Even though they look like enemies, they are not. We can't go this way, can we? No, not yet. So, we'll go inside of, here. Next time, do you talk? Oh, I'm sorry. And my bad. Yeah, we'll go in here next time. I know it's a little shorter video, but that's okay. Until next time, see you, everybody.